As these neighbours go about their daily business...
Oh, no.
Are they unaware...
Max, what have you done?
What is it?
On Monday, the 18th of October, a system of sewers collapsed underneath my street. The roads literally turned into death traps. This man died saving someone's life. The same night, this woman was shot dead, leaving this boy without a mother. The police say this man, notorious gangster Harvey Gaskell, shot her. Are they covering up something more sinister, that these events were actually connected? Was the sewer collapse a clever diversion to cover up a bigger conspiracy? Look out for part one of my insider investigation coming soon. Like and subscribe for updates.
Did you know about this?
No. I'm gonna kill him.